something you need to tell me?
We can't leave. I'm pregnant.
Are you?
I threw him up.
You threw up the pills. You want this baby. I know you do.
Not like this.
Not even giving it a chance isn't right either.
We will survive. My baby has to survive. Breathe. My baby.
Her first name was Judith. Do you think that's a good name?
Before she does, and I hope that's a long time from now, so I can raise her and protect her and teach her how to survive.
Endlessly, even after death, with shortness of breath, you explain.
She has her own ideas about how things should be.
There's a reason that he's in a cage, Judith. He is a monster.
No, he's not. He's a human being.
You're my mom. You chose to. Because you love me and I love you. And loving someone means doing whatever it takes to keep them safe, right? But when did we stop loving you? And now, Carol, King. Our friends need our help.
Bring a baby into this to live a short, cruel life. I screwed up. I don't know how we do this. The shore needs a friend. I'll explain
the infinite. We can make it work.
And beautiful. Truly.